tonight with selections from the music for the Royal Fireworks by Handel. This music was originally composed in 1749 to be played at a fireworks celebration for the King of England. At the first performance, the fireworks went off early, exploding just as the music began. Luckily, that didn't happen tonight, or we'd all have to evacuate the building.
Our next selection was used as an Think Back to Pigpen, Woodstock, Snoopy, Charlie Brown, and the rest of the band as a sixth grade band plays Linus and Lucy.
Thank you. As our percussionists are getting set up for their percussion ensemble, I'd like to actually give out a couple of awards for some of our outstanding band members this year. Each year at the spring concert, we give out awards to our band students who have exemplified what it means to be an outstanding band student. They are hard workers who are consistently prepared for class, practice their instruments, demonstrate musical growth, and, most importantly, bring a positive attitude to the classroom. These are the students who always have their pencils, always take their instruments home, always know when the next playing check is and what it will cover. When another student needs help, these are the students who are first in line to work with them so that everyone in the band can sound their best. This year's outstanding musicians for the sixth grade band are Olivia Aloisi, Tori Bailey, and Michael Van Kuren. Please come on up. We also give out an award for a student in each grade who has shown the most improvement on their instrument over the course of the year, or at least exceptional improvement on their instrument over the course of the year. This year, we'd like to take a chance to recognize a young man in the sixth grade band in our clarinet section who has shown exceptional determination and work ethic and has really come to be one of the stars of our young woodwind section, Mr. Avery Bishop. And at this time, I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Courtney Lambert, our wonderful percussion instructor at the 6th grade percussion section, who will be sharing with you an arrangement of Bach's Minuet. Stage, I want to let you know that after this number there will be a quick set change while we bring up the 7th grade band, and the 6th grade band goes to sit down. So thank you very much.
Marches are an important part of wind band music. Going back to the earliest military bands in the 17 and 1800s, the 6th grade band will conclude our performance this evening with an exciting march for young band Bruce Pearson's Royal Crown March.